Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Strange Facts Worldwide. Today I am showing you how to open a quadcopter. This is Saima quadcopter and first of all you need to unscrew these screws. With the help of this kind of bit, and this kind of screwdriver, by placing gently to these holes and open the screws, and now collect the screw, all open screws on a magnet, so that you can't lose any kind of item. Now open the upper cover like that. These are your four motors. Remove the gears from this base. These are gears. I have already removed these gears from this assembly. This is battery holder. This is the main board. This is a, you can say this is a microcontroller board. Here you can easily see there is a IC. This one is AIC. Which is responsible for controlling all these things. Now friends, how to identify the wires? The motor contains two type of wires, red and blue. The red and blue wires are going towards these M4 and M4 minus M4 plus. Now this motor have black and white wire, and these black and white wires are going towards this side, M3 minus M3 plus. And now this wire, this motor also contain blue and red wire. This is again going to M2 minus M2 plus. So these are the set of black and white wires, and this is the set of blue and red wires. These motors have one direction, that is clockwise, and these two motors are anti-clockwise. So please remember, do not replace these motor with this set with this set. It means if you are replacing this motor, please solder your motor toward only to the required pins. Do not interchange the wire of motors, so that if you do this, the this quadcopter will go like that, and it will disbalance. Definitely disbalance. Sometime there is another problem. Sometime you face the switch on off problem. So you can replace this switch by desoldering this and putting a new switch in this place. So friends, this is not very difficult to open this quadcopter and to replace anything. Only you need to click a photograph before opening before soldering these wires. You need to take a photograph so that you can easily identify them later. Thank you friends. If you have any question, any query, please write down in the comment box. This is Strange Facts Worldwide. Please also subscribe for more updates and new videos. Thank you friends for watching my video.